Hello, I'm Sam Thompson. We're here at King's Cross, platform 9¾. We're about to do my best favourite segment ever. It's Muggle on the Street. Let's go! What comes out of your wand when you do a Patronus?
A puppy.
A puppy. I love it. Any kind of puppy?
Maybe like a Labrador or like a Springer Spaniel. Lots of energy.
What's your favourite spell?
Expecto Patronum.
What comes out your wand when you do that?
An Irish Wolfhound.
Wow, I love how specific that is.
I love your suitcase.
Thank you, I got it from Diagon Alley.
Really? And if I were to guess, I'm thinking Slytherin.
Yeah, definitely. 22 years ago, I was a little child in India and I first watched this and I would have never imagined I would be here. This is a dream come true for a little Indian child.
My God, I love you so much. You look so comfortable, mate. I've never seen anything like it in my entire life. He's obviously a Gryffindor, right?
Oh, yeah.
So here we are again for Muggle on the Street, but it looks like we're joined by one Muggle and one wizard, actually. What's your name?
My name's Nora.
Harry.
The original Harry. Now, if I was to ask you what house you would be sorted in, what would you say?
Should I say Slytherin?
No.
Gryffindor?
Gryffindor. We're both Gryffindor.
Gryffindor!
It's gotta be Gryffindor.
If you were going to be friends with anybody in the Gryffindor common room, who would it be? Who would be your best pal?
Hermione!
Because she's okay. Clever. So you're massive fans then?
Yes.
And well, what's your favourite book? You know, if you were to have to
five.
Go back and read number
Fourth
five.
Prisoner of Azkaban.
Really?
Sorry. That's not even five.
Number three is Prisoner of Azkaban.
Yeah, that's number three. Five. Order of the Phoenix. Was my favourite because it was like a little darker.
Yeah.
And a little more adult.
What's your name?
Holly.
And Holly, what have you named your Niffler?
Sam.
Yes, Holly. Why have you named your Niffler Sam?
I met Sam before, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you were quite happy.
Yeah.
I'm joined here with Becky. You don't really look like a Muggle, I'm going to be honest. Who have you got? Are you Tonks?
I am Tonks.
And why is Tonks your favourite character?
Yes.
And why is that?
She's just sassy. Make sure that she tries to do her best for everybody.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Who's your best friend from Hogwarts?
Moaning Myrtle.
Moaning Myrtle's the best answer we've ever had! The best answer we've ever had! So you're in the girls' bathroom just talking to Moaning Myrtle, basically. She knows all the secrets of Hogwarts, to be fair. She's always in the pipe work, getting around. What comes out of your wand when you do a Patronus?
I
did a doe. A doe, yes. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Who's your favourite character?
Luna.
I knew it! You've got the goggles on, man.
Spectre Spexy.
What are you looking for?
Noggles.
Yeah, obviously. I'm here for the most cramped Muggle on the Street we've ever done. And I feel like I've got a classroom behind me. Are we all friends?
Yes.
I love that. And were you here to see off the Hogwarts Express at 11 a.m?
Yes.
And have you enjoyed yourselves?
Yes.
If we had to say one person that we are asking to be our best friend from any of these houses, who are unanimously are we saying?
I'd say Neville.
Fellow Hufflepuff. Yeah. Thank you very much. I'll be Sam Thompson. This has been Muggle on the Street, and I'll see you next time. Come on! Yes!